Station. This is Houston. Are you ready for the event?
Station, ready for the event.
Japanese Aerospace Exploration Agency. This is Mission Control. Houston, please call station for a voice check.
I have you loud and clear. Help me.
Hello,
Dr. Kanai.
We are going to start the event. First, Dr. Kanai, could you give us a message, opening message, please?
お集まりいただきましてありがとうございます。JAXA 宇宙飛行士の金井です。宇宙ステーションに到着しまして約3週間経ちまして、ようやく生活も安定しまして、これからいよいよますます宇宙実験をはじめ様々な作業に励みたいと考えております。本日はどうぞよろしくお願いいたします。
The experiments and various other missions and projects. I'm looking forward to talking to you.
Now we would like to welcome questions from the reporters.
I am Kimio Hayashi, the writer. Immediately after you arrived in ISS, you experienced Christmas and the year end. How did you enjoy that? Did you actually see the sunrise the first time in 2018?
まあ、クリスマスとかお正月とか年末のイベントが目白押しでした。ロシア人のクルーが非常にこうホスピタリーあふれていて、まあ、我々が仕事で忙しい合間にですね、宇宙食を準備してくれて、グレープフルーツジュースに
Shampagne のラベルを印刷して貼ってくれて、まあ、
それをシャンパンに見立ててみんなで新年の乾杯をしました。
The champagne labels has been printed and that's been placed on the bottle of grapefruit juice. And this is how we actually congratulated the new year.
そこでお祝いをしてしばらくまた作業をして夕方の9時ぐらいに今度はモスクワの新年を迎えましたのでそこでまたみんなで再集合して新年おめでとうを言い合ってそしてまた宇宙ステーションの日付が変わるところで改めて3度目のお祝いをしました。初日の出に関しては何回も何回もこう地球を周回してますので31日から1日にかけて何度か日の出を拝むことができました。
Since we are orbiting the Earth round and round, so from December 31st to January 1st, we have enjoyed the very first sunrise multiple times.
My name is Ishikawa from Kyoto News Service. Have you experienced space sickness? If so, what kind of symptoms did you have and how are you feeling now?
はい、宇宙酔いについてはかなり私心配していたんですけども幸い体質が あったのかほとんど気持ち悪くなるようなことはありませんでした。
宇宙酔いの
予防のために酔い止め薬を定期的に内服していたんですけども最初の 2、3 日そのおかげもありましてほとんど気持ち悪いということは感じませんでした。1週間ぐらいもするともう宇宙酔いというのもなくなりましてごく普通に生活できるようになっておりますので現在は薬の内服をしております。
Went to the space. I completely got rid of the space sickness. I'm not taking any medicine anymore right now.
I'm Osaki from NHK. Mr. Kanai, Dr. Kanai, you may have experienced the bodily changes. You are a medical doctor. So have you seen the changes within your own body?
そうですね。本当に事前にいろいろと勉強してただけにどんなすごい体の変化が起きて大変なんだろうと心配してたんですけども
割と至って平気で宇宙に初めて無重力に入って
最初の瞬間は物が浮く体が浮くと非常にびっくりしたんですけども、
そういったちょっとこれまでとは違うような環境にも浮いてしまって、
人間のその適応力っていうのはすごいなというふうに感じております。
After 5 minutes I became used to this. So it's really amazing to be able toto adapt to new environment.
My name is Hatanaka from Nippon Broadcasting System. So from deep sea to the universe, that's the catchphrase that you used. What's the similarities between these two environments, or what are the differences between these two environments? Have you experienced such similarities and differences?
そうですね。深海も宇宙もフロンティアというところではすごくこう似ているなというのは常々感じております。
深海生物であったり非常に高い圧力の
中で生きる生物のことを研究していくと、その生命の神秘というのが分かってきますし、また逆に宇宙でどうやって人間の体がどうやって適応するのかをいろいろと研究をしたり、あるいはもっと言ってしまうと、その地球外生物の痕跡を探そうといって、火星であったりとかその衛星を調べたり、そういった研究を進めていくと、やっぱり同じようにそのこの生命の神秘というか、生き物がどうしてこうやって生まれたんだろうという、そういうところに行き着く、ちょっと哲学的ではあるんですけども、そういう点では非常に似ているなと感じています。ただ一方でスペースステーションの中は非常にこう環境が整えられていて、ご飯も美味しいですし、運動も毎日できますし、
空は見ることはできないんですけども、eating very well. I'm having an exercise. I can't take a shower, but every day
using bathtub
with no rinsing. But in the deep sea, you cannot have such a comfortable life. So compared to that, the life on the ISS is much comfortable.
I'm Fujimoto, Fuji TV. I have a question. What are some of the tasks that you're engaged in currently? What are the tasks do you do right now?
はい、まだ3週間しか経ってないんですけども、早速 JAXA 関連のさまざまな宇宙実験にも参加させていただいてます。着いた直後にはタンパク質の結晶化実験、ちょうど今こちらの方で、ボックスの中でタンパクが成長しているところなんですけども、そういった実験に取り組んだり、それと似たようなものでアミロイドという実験がありまして、アミロイドもタンパクで作られた繊維なんですけども、
Experiment on amyloid fibril formation.
Amyloid is a fibril that is made of protein. Amyloid is
the cause of Alzheimer's disease and diabetes. And we could be able to grow crystals that are so clean. We'll be able to elucidate the reasons why we develop these diseases.
My name is Kuroha from Kagaku Shimbun Science Newspaper. I think you have already started various types of experiments, but when you conduct medical experiments on the orbit, have you seen any difference from the experiments on the Earth?
JAXA のものだけではなくて、ヨーロッパ宇宙機関のものであったり、NASA のものであったり、カナダ宇宙庁のものであったり、様々な医学検査、医学実験に参加しているんですけども、European Space Agency or NASA or Canadian Space Agency, 実は地上で事前にベースラインデータコレクションといって、地上でのデータはどうなのかという様々な検査をやりつつ、その手法について学びましたので、
And on the Earth, we already did baseline data collection on the Earth.
そういう点では地上でやった時と同じように宇宙でも問題なくこなしています。
While doing that, we learned how to go through the procedures in the universe, so I'm doing it quite well without any hitch.
Arafune, the science writer, what do you think of the INPO, and how do you plan to use INPO, the camera, in the vehicle going forward?
そうですね、今ちょうどインポール充填中なんですけども、非常にこう 新しい、まあ、ドローンの技術を利用して、あの宇宙飛行士とロボットがどうやって一緒に作業をしていくかというところを、これから知見を深めていく、その第一歩の技術検証を、非常に興味深いプロジェクターだと思います。
あの川合さんばっかりがこう目立ってしまってるんですけども、
実は非常にその将来の宇宙探査においてこう宇宙飛行士人間と人間のないロボットがどうやって作業をしていくかって、今一番こう研究すべき分野だと思いますので、そういう点であ
の JAXA があの先編をつけて、いち早くこういったロボットを軌道上に上げて技術検証を行っているのは、非常にこう将来頼もしいなというふうに感じております。
あの私のミッション中にもいろいろとこう、実証実験をして、どのようにブランドと協調してロボットを使っていくかという、そういうところをもっともっと深めていきたいと思います。
Be a lot of experiments to understand how we can better collaborate with robots.
My name is Takiguchi from Asahi Shimbun. You spent your elementary and junior high school and high school days in Chiba Prefecture. Do you have any message to the people of Chiba Prefecture?
出身の小学校、中高と、あの学校あるいは地域の方が非常にこう熱心に応援してくださっていると聞いています。本当にありがたく感じております。そういった声援に応えられますように、あのますます一生懸命仕事をしてたくさんの成果を持って地球に戻って帰りたいと思います。どうぞ引き続き応援よろしくお願いします。 I would like to meet their expectations.
I would like to work hard and would like to produce many results and return to the earth.My name is Inomata from Nikkei newspaper. Dr. Kanai, before you went to space, Mr. Noguchi actually experienced the very first space day, and he is going back to space again. It's been already decided. So the experienced astronauts are very active.You are one of the new breed, new generation of astronauts. What are some of the roles that you can actually play as new generation astronaut?
はい、ありがとうございます。あの、もう野口さんベテランで、あの、宇宙飛行士仲間からも、
Well, thank you for your question.
もう顔も知られてますので、あの、
Noguchi is a very well experienced, very relied upon.Astronaut, he's very famous. So what I try to do is to come up with outcomes so that there will be young astronaut that is doing the best. Yui, Onishi, Kanai are referred to as new breeds of astronauts. We experienced the space flights. With experienced astronauts, we want to bebe as good as more experienced astronauts so that we can lead Japan's space exploration in the future.
I'm
Sato from TV Asahi.
It's
been 2 weeks since you started your life on the ISS. Have you been keeping in touch with your fiancé or your family?Since you arrived at the ISS, if so, could you tell us what kind of what conversations or did you have with them?
週末にあの家族テレビ会議をさせていただけるようなそういうサポートが。
Well, every weekend, the astronauts can have a TV conference with the families and friends. In my case,my fiancé is a sort of my family, so I'm keeping in touch with her since I arrived at the ISS. What kind of life I'm having on the ISS, or she also tells me how she is doing. She came to the launch, and I couldn't see the launch by myself, so she told me how she felt when she saw the launch.
産経新聞の草加です。
あ
の、
草加 from 産経 newspaper. Before you the Soyuz launched, you said that you are going to use the mental attitude known in archery or martial arts, that is the attitude of alertness,
So that spirit of martial art, Japanese martial art, have you been able to exert that attitude, or do you plan to do that during your expedition?
そうですね。打ち上げに先立って立ち会いをしてくださった副長から平常心ということを、
before the launch,
まさにそれも武道に通じて、
the vice director who actually saw the launch told me that I have to be always quiet in my heart. So at the moment of launch, I remembered that I try to stay peaceful in my mind.I try to stay calm. I try to remember what I learned during the training to make sure that we all stay safe during the flight. Once we started to carry out our tasks on ISS, there are a lot of things that made it very difficult to carry out tasks. We couldn't find procedures. We couldn't find things that we needed. So you need to persevere that. It is the spirit of perseverance that is taught in martial arts. So that's the kind of mental attitude that I can use in here as well.
Kanai-san, there's a very special question for you.
Kanai-san,
my name is Yui from Nikkan JAXA. Kanai-san, you tweet every day from the space, and the people everywhere is looking forward to read your tweets. And how do you find the content of tweet, topics of tweeting?
Well,
thank you for your question, Yui-san. I thought you are a real journalist. Well, looking for a topics of tweets. Well, when I'm leading a life on the earth, on the universe, everything is new to me. The exercise or eating in the universe, it's very new, different from the earth. And I often see the earth from the space, and so it's very beautiful. So it's full of the topics to share with you on the tweets every day.
Hi, Kanai-san, ありがとうございました。
Dr. Kanai, thank you so much. We need to conclude this event, media event. So Dr. Kanai, could you send us a message to all the Japanese people here?
本当に皆様の応援ご支援のおかげでこうやって宇宙ステーションで仕事をさせていただいています。
Yes, thanks to your support, I am here in ISS doing my work. This is a very valuable experience. So every minute, every day, I feel the sense of gratitude, and I want to share as much as I canI will grab any opportunity to share my experience. So I'd like to ask for your continued support. Thank you very much for this event. Thank you. I'd like to thank the media members. Could you give Dr. Kanai a round of applause? Dr. Kanai, thank you.
それでは失礼します。
Thank you.
Thank you, Japanese Aerospace Exploration Agency participants. Station, we are now resuming operational audio communications.